Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are heading towards Malpe Beach in St. Mary's Island, which is located in Udupi district, Karnataka. This is a seashore. Look at the crowd. We have got several adventurous activities there. We started our journey to St. Mary's Island, which costs 300 each. It takes nearly 20 minutes from Malpe Beach to St. Mary's Island. Finally, we reached St. Mary's Island. St. Mary's Island is also known as Coconut Island. We really had fun there, enjoying the beauty of nature. We can find the seashells in Ireland. After an hour, we went back to Malpe Beach. As I said, there are several adventurous activities there. Even I thought of experiencing one among them, that is parachute. Since it was my first experience in parachute, it was really, really nice. It cost ₹800. If you visit Malpe Beach, please do try this. This is amazing. Thanks for watching our video. Like, subscribe, share, and click the bell button.